Hello and welcome to another video tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to block specific or certain types of ads on your YouTube channel as a creator. So the first thing for you to do is to go and log into your YouTube channel, go to your YouTube studio, and then go to the settings options here. Go to the settings or gear icon. And then once under settings, you want to go to where you see channel. So click on channel and then go to advanced settings. And then under advanced settings, you'll see where your Google Ads or AdSense account is linked. Make sure that is done. Also here under advertisements, once we scroll down farther, you can see that you can disable interest-based ads. So if you hover over the question mark, it'll let you know that by enabling this, it means that your channel is eligible to show less ads, which means potentially less ad revenue. But if you do select this option, personalized ads will not be shown on the videos on your channel, such as ads based on a viewer's interest or remarketing ads. So again, remember, if you check this, it could reduce your income that you're making currently on YouTube. So that's the first thing that you can do there if you're getting annoyed or think there's something that's being presented on your channel that's not appropriate. You can disable interest-based ads, but remember, you could make less money. The next thing I want you to do is go to AdSense.com. This is where the money comes in and then gets sent to you via your bank or however the deposits are made. And then once on the AdSense website, you're gonna see on the left-hand sidebar, you should be on the homepage here. You want to go to where you see AdSense for YouTube. So go ahead and click on the AdSense for YouTube button here. It's then going to present you the YouTube earnings box, letting you know what your current balance is and what your last payment was. And then below that, you'll see a block that says block unwanted ads. If you see this here, click on the blue link that says go to blocking controls. Once under the blocking controls, you have basically all the different ways you can block specific ads. Now, there are sensitive categories. You can manage sensitive categories by clicking on that link. As you can see, all of these are allowed on my channel. If you check those over to the right, that will disallow them. So if you don't want dating apps to be promoting stuff on your channel, click this little checkbox over to the right that'll say disallowed or not allowed. And up here, you should see as you're increasing, it should give you how many block categories there are. So that's going to be for sensitive categories. Maybe you don't want sexual and reproductive health stuff on your channel. You can, again, disallow by checking that box here. Then there are restricted categories like alcohol and gambling. These are two blocked categories. You can see if I hover over this here, unless you explicitly allow them. So if you want alcohol and gambling and betting to be enabled and to be able to be shown on your channel, you can go ahead and enable those by clicking allow and then clicking that over. And as you can see, that's going to allow those to be seen on your channel. Now, if we go back here, you can see that we can even manage general categories. So if we click on general categories, it lets you know that these are going to be general categories. So if you know that you don't want, say, finance to be, you know, advertised on your channel, you would disallow or block that by checking the box there. And then the last way that you can do this is through advertiser URLs. You can manage advertiser URLs, and you can see right here there are none blocked on my channel. But if you know the URL of a specific brand that you know it's like a political thing or whatever it may be, you can find that URL, go ahead and enter the URL and go to search. And then if they are advertising on YouTube, you can select them and add them to your blocked URLs. Now, remember, with any of this, you're going to be reducing the possible income that you're making because you're reducing the amount of advertisers that can present ads on your channel. But I do understand and have blocked them in the past, especially during like political campaigns and things like that. So this is how you manage and basically customize what advertisers are allowed or able to run ads on your channel. If you have any questions, please put those in the comment section down below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if this helps you out, and I will see you guys in the next video.